unboxing. It's kind of exciting. I'm selling Avon again, so I sold Avon when I was young, like in my 20s, and I love Avon, absolutely love it, but I haven't done any Avon since the 80s, so this is my first Avon order, and it's kind of just business related stuff. I wanted to get some samples and things together to put some goodie bags. So it's a very limited order, but it is my first one, so I thought I'd take you along. This box is so heavy, I don't know what's in it. I thought I'd ordered like my favorite cologne and some bubble bath and then just a few samples, so I don't know what in the world is so heavy in here. It would be nice if they sent me like a little surprise. I doubt they did. They don't send surprises, but you never know. It is heavy though. I know what it is. It's the bubble wrap. The bubble wrap makes it so heavy. My cats are going to have a blast. Can I send bubble wrap? Mittens. Okay, so. Oh, you know what? They gave me it's books. I got books. I got 10 books. I forgot. They do give you 10 books. I was almost going to order books, but I'm glad I didn't, because they gave me books. And this is for Campaign 14. Thank you. I have something to put in my goodie bags. I have to go to the post office and get a P.O. box. And then I'm going to post the P.O. box down below. And like the first 5 people that say they want one, I'm going to send you some goodie bags from my new business. Gotta do something. So, yes, it's more books. Gotta save the good stuff for later, right? Lots. More books. I got a lot of books. I did get some bags so that I could put my goodie bags together. So, can't do Avon goodie bags without an Avon bag, right? And they sent me some of these Fresh Face. This is like the new stuff, or the stuff they really want you to sell. Books. I'm glad I didn't order books. I was just like, I am not going to get my act together enough to actually get out and get books into my neighbor's houses. So I'm not going to order books. That's a nice surprise. Thank you, Avon. And then, what's new? Love the colors. This is like one of those books they send to Avon representatives that's showing us all the new stuff so that we can be like up on all the new stuff. Oh, and I am going to get to something. I don't know whether they've got it in here. I don't even have it. But it's kind of showing you what's in the next campaign. So that's what this is. My cat's like, they're going, what's she got? And then they got this big heavy one in there. I don't know what that means. Put that down there with the bubble wrap. I had to get this. It was really inexpensive. But the Avon Kiss. You know, they always do this. I don't think it does any good either. This stuff is just chapstick is chapstick, and they got all this stuff in the store. This stuff is so nice for your lips. And it's kind of neutral as far as flavor and odor, but it's just really, really nice on your lips. So I got 2 of these. One of these is going to go in a special goodie bag. So I got 2, one for me and one for somebody else. So hopefully I'll get that goodie bag together sooner, right? And then one is called the True Cream Moisturizing Balm. And pull it back a little bit. So those I got to go in my goodie bag. So it's kind of the start of my goodie bag. And I got a second one of the peonies. I figured it would be a good time to start. And there's six of these moisturizer things too, the moisture bombs. They don't know how to count. It's okay. You won't tell them it sent me too many. So that's nice. So I got that. Now, I did get an extra thing in there. I did get this. This is the Avon Senses Soft Pink Rose Pale. If you watched my video about me making the rose lemonade, you will know I love all things rose. Rose water drinks, rose cologne. I think I have to go take a bubble bath. No, this is not going in the goodie bag. This goes in the goodie bath, which is mine back there. So it smells good. I don't know if you've ever used the Avon bubble bath before. It's really comparable. It's actually, I think, a little bit cheaper than the bubble baths that you get in the store. But they have so many variations on the scent. So they have a scent that is kind of compatible with just about anybody. But it really does a really nice bubble. This is a really nice bubble bath. And price-wise, it's cheaper than some of the similar quality bubble bath in the market, so I'm going to go take a bath. And this cologne, I love this cologne. I had to get some. Sweet Honesty. I love Sweet Honesty, too. I am such a retro person. Anything from the 70s and 80s is just like, yeah, I want it. I went to a Tupperware party on Facebook. Don't invite me to Tupperware parties on Facebook. It's kind of like Home Goods. I don't need to go. I don't even need to see it. I didn't even need to be an Avon lady. But now I can get all the Sweet Honesty I want. That's terrible when you can't get what you want, so you become a representative just so you can buy it, right? Got my rose water, and I got my Sweet Honesty. So nice. So. There's a girl that vlogs, and she's always showing colognes that have been around since, like, forever that you can still get, and nostalgia stuff, and I love watching her. Yeah. And the fragrance people love me watching her, too. That is amazing. I have missed this cologne for 50 years. Ah, it smells amazing. And you know, for the price, this is not $100. But I can guarantee you, if I went into Macy's and I was looking for this scent would probably cost me about $120, maybe $200. This is $20 through Avon, and it's Sweet Honesty. It's been around forever. It smells great, and it's going to last, so you don't have to put a whole lot on, and people will be going, what's that? I actually forgot all about this cologne, and there was a lady on the subway in D.C. one day, and I was like, that smells wonderful. What is it? And she goes, oh, Sweet Honesty from Avon. I love that stuff. So I gotta sell Avon. So this is my mask. I already have a mask, but we're gonna be wearing them for a while. So I guess I'll be buying some. This is mine now. So I got this. My cats are sitting here because I have my dinner sitting right here. I haven't touched it yet. So how did I get this thing open without? tie-dye it. It's the perfect fabric for tie-dye. That would be an idea. Or maybe I'd get somebody that's like artistically inclined to like do me a little Avon design on it. That's the Avon white cloth mask, but I think it's only available to Avon ladies. That's so we can go door to door and not like make her. The object is to sell the products and not kill the customers. So put our mask on so we don't kill you. I think that's a good slogan. I should send it to Avon. And then they could put that on the mask. We wear this because we love you and we don't want to kill you. They might not let me in. They might let me in. Scared poor Pearl today. She was sitting there in her little bed and I reached over to pet her. Man, you should have seen her jump. I have never seen a cat jump that high. She was out. She was sound asleep. I reached over to pet her. She looked like she was having a spasm. Poor little thing. I thought she was going to have a heart attack. I have to be very careful about waking her up one morning. Okay, so, and this one. Ooh, this is a goodie bag. Welcome to the Avon family. By signing up to become an Avon representative, you have taken the first step to make life beautiful. Like you, I'm also relatively new to the Avon family. Having only recently come on board, I am sure you will be dazzled, as I was, by the wide array of beautiful products. Spanish. Okay, so what's in the bag? So we have Himalayan sea salt toothpaste. I think I'm okay. I think I'm just gonna sit it up here and I can put it back in the bag because the cats are being checked. Okay, so then I got some more belief. I'll put that in there because that could go. You know what? I think I'll keep it in here too because I said I was going to try it. Just keep it there. Oh, here we go. I won't mind trying that. I was talking about that the other day. Lumilayer Premier and Lumilayer Premier Fresh. I do wear makeup. Just not right now. I just got off from work and I'm teleworking. So. But I do wear makeup. I do dress up and I do my hair, but not right now. So I got some more belief. I got a lot of belief. And then they gave me some Velmet Natural Spa Black Rose. I don't even know what this stuff is. Body scrub. Ta-da. Body scrub. Actually. Okay. Well, that smells good. Kind of bad they gave me something that didn't smell good, right? They gave me deodorant. You know what? This is a care package so we don't stink when we go door to door. They gave us stuff to wash your face with, toothpaste, body scrub, and now deodorant. They're trying to give us a message. Feeling fresh. This has been around forever. They've had this forever. They've had it forever. They had it when I was a Avon lady years ago. And since this is the last thing, I will just stick all this stuff back in here. And this is more toothpaste! This is that whitening essence. It's charcoal toothpaste. actually like Himalayan salt because I cook with it. One of my TJ Maxx finds, they always have big bags of the Himalayan sea salt for sale. And you can get it for like $6. So I get it stored in it. I love Himalayan sea salt. There's nothing better. So that is what I got in my Avon order. My first Avon order. So I got stuff to start putting some goodie bags together. So maybe in a week or two, I'll be able to offer, like, if somebody wants a goodie bag. Okay. Have a great day. It's getting... Remember we had that stuff on Saturday that I said we don't see much of? It was called the sun. It's been all